Hey, Q. Q, boy.
What's up?
Get your ass up. Time
what's
to go.
Happening?
Oh, man, shit. You going for a little walk.
Close 7. Hey, man.
What?
I never did like you.
Open it up. Trap him in. All right. Calm down. You got any last words?
Yeah, I got some last words. Fuck all y'all.
Switch.
Was America willing to maintain order, no matter what the cost?
I heard payback's a motherfucking nigga. That's why I'm sick of getting treated like a goddamn stepchild. Fuck a punk, cause I ain't him. You gotta deal with the 9MM. The dance coming at your arm, hey. Just think, if niggas decide to retaliate and try to keep me from running up, I never tell you to get down, it's all about coming up. So what they do, going ban the AK? My shit wasn't registered any fucking way. So you better duck away, run and hide out. When I'm running real slow and the lights out, cause I'm about to fuck up the program. Shooting out the window of a drop top pro ham. Well, I'm shooting, let's see who drop. The police, the media, suckers that went pop. And motherfuckers that say they too black. Put them overseas, they be begging to come back. They say we promote gangs and drugs. You wanna sweep a nigga like me up under the rug? Kicking shit, call street knowledge. Why more niggas in the pen than in college? And cause of that line, I might be your cellmate. That's from the nigga you love to hate.
Yo, you ain't doing nothing positive. What you gotta say for yourself?
You don't think I'm living, well, fuck you.
Once again, this song, the motherfucking psycho. Ice Cube, the bitch killer, cat killer. Yo, running through the line like voters, no pot to piss in. I put my fist in. Now who do you love to hate? Cause I talk shit and down the 8-ball. Cause I don't break, you're begging, I fall off. The cross door might as well cut them doors off. And get your ass ready for the lynching. The mob is dropping common sense in. We'll gag in a pin, we'll shake anytime dissing. Hey, I get your ass faking. Ain't about a right and wrong you live, but how long you live. I ain't with the bullshit, I meet no bitches. Mohos don't wanna sleep, so I keep popping no doughs. And tell the young people what they gotta know. Cause I hate when niggas gotta live low. And if you're locked up, I dedicate my style in. From San Quentin to Rikers Island. We got him afraid of the funky shit. I like the clowns, so bump up the sound of your Jeep, make the old lady say, oh my god, wait, it's the nigga you love to hate.
Fuck you, ask you.
Yeah, come on, fool, it's the nigga you love to hate.
Fuck you, ask you.
Yeah, one up, punk, it's the nigga you love to hate.
Yo, who the fuck you think you are, calling girls bitches? You ain't all that, that's all I am, bitch. I ain't nobody, bitch.
A bitch is a to the hit, cause yo, if I look and see another brother on the video trying to outdance each other, I'ma tell T-Bone to pass the battle, and don't give me that shit about Roma, it ain't wise to chastise and preach, just open the eyes of each, cause laws are made to be broken up, what niggas need to do is start looking up, and build mold and fold, they self in the shape of the nigga you love to hate.
Don't try to apprehend him.
Keep thinking, did my head grow? Will the boys in the hood have to beat down Ice Cube? I need to be in the Guinness book from the shit I took from people. I reap for your best big check. Back to the criminal set. I leave crew after crew, but they can't catch me yet, cause I'm slick and slippery. They can't get with me. Cops ain't shit to me. I can't dig a pig, so I drop the dogs and sweat them like sweat hogs. They get mad, mad, cause I'm a nigga that's foreign. America's most wanted.
What the fuck you sweat me for, Mr. Officer, man? You said a motherfucking hamburger stand got broken in. Do I look hungry, motherfucker?
We got ladies making loot. Suckin'.
Hey, yo, here's what the poster read. Ice Cube is wanted dead. That's all it said. I put heads to bed to fed the scene with all the green hit shots and sirens. When I feed first, they yo rings. Now they my rings. So give it up, punk, then I jest. Put another jack in progress. It's the American way. Cause I'm the G-A-N-D-S-T-A. Ice Cube, a motherfucking klepto. And try to catch an early bird, but they slept. So who gets the worm? And if I'm caught in the trap, you know I'ma beat the rap with a pair. Cop got a rail. FBI on my dick, stay up. I'm not a rebel or a renegade on a crest. I'm a nigga with an S on the chest. So get the grip tonight, cause I'ma rip tonight. Cause I'm scaring you, I'm wanted by
I would love to see you, nigga.
See ya!
Run, nigga! Last Sunday, you watched your profile.
Hey, yo, Q, man, they on your ass!
Word, but who the fuck is Herb? It's time to take a trip to the suburbs. Let them see a nigga invasion. Point blank, on a Caucasian. Cock the hammer, then crack no smile. Take me to your house, pal. Yeah. Got to the house, my pockets got fat. Yeah. See? Crack the safe, got the money and the jewelry. Yeah. 3 weeks later, I'm at the PAD. Had a little fry ass. So my face on TV, damn. Oh, yeah. I didn't know I lucked out, struck out. I gotta get the fuck out. Pack my bags and try to hit the dope wind. The old bitch down the street must have turned me in. Cause the feds was out there 10 deep. I got hassled and gambled in the backseat. I think back when I was robbing my own kind, the police didn't pay it no mind. But when I start robbing the white folks, now I'm in the pen with the soap and the rope. I said it before and I still taunt it. Every motherfucker with a color is most wanted.
America's Most Wanted reports that Ice Cube is the leader of the Lynch Mob. Also in the group, they have JD, T-Bone, Chill, Yo-Yo, Dell, Katie. Sounds like a black thing.
Fucking around in the crap game, niggas think I'm soft. Cause now I'm in the rap game, man, I don't hang out as much. Bang out dope cuts, standing on stage and I'm grabbing my nuts. But when it comes to getting in a circle, I'm in sevens turning broke niggas purple. Looking for Little Joe in the dope, niggas scream and choke when deuce hit the flow. Now which of y'all wanna fade the twin? I'm turning your back pocket skinny. Oh yeah, I'm shaking the ivory. And boom, it's like they die for me. Fool, you can get loud, get mad, hit the joint. But don't forget my point, there it is, yo. I put my Nike on the bet so it won't slide. Money gone cause I'm never hitting deuce five. I'm never hitting four tray, no way. You wanna leave, but come on, ho, stay. Nigga, fever, that'll work. Papa need brand new shoes and a sweatshirt, fool. You can't even fuck with that. And now that I'm winning, I got to get my gap. Cause I see your homies starting to look and broke motherfuckers. They make the best crooks. And I'm feeling like a bum. Bucking fools, now the circle's getting smaller. Now you wanna go and scheme. Punk niggas like you just love the triple team. So I pick up my money and start walking. Cause now I let the gat start talking. Now, since y'all lost, you wanna go out like a sucker. Take that, motherfuckers.
Here we go.
Wait a minute.
Drop an old school beat.
Now the taste of alcohol is filling up my bladder. What's the date and time? It don't matter. I had a pocket full of phone numbers. I was trying to sort. To make a long story short, ran into call. I knew her from the backseat of my homie's Impala. She said, what's up? Yeah, what's the deal? Check the hairdo, of course it ain't real. Then I looked down, she was fat in the front. I asked how long? Well, about 7 months. Oh, how time flies when you're having fun. She said, yeah, but the damage is done. Where you been? On a little vacation. Oh, by the way, congratulations, who's the lucky man? I don't have a clue. Then she said, the lucky man is you. I dropped my proof and everything.
is mine, that's when the sweat start pouring. Cause all I saw was Ice Cube in court, paying a gang on child support. Then I thought deep about giving up the money. What I need to do is kick the bitch in the tummy. No, cause then I really get faded. That's murder one, cause it was premeditated. So what I'ma do? I don't have a clue. How many months left? Damn, only two. I'm getting faded. No cigar, G.
Never got gaffled like that. I used to do the Gaffilin. McDonald's was my spot.
What you used to do?
Jack them motherfuckers for them Nissan trucks. Right in the drive-thru. Nigga, get your motherfucking food, leave it in the car, nigga, get out. Straight jacking.
Once upon a time in the projects, yo, I damn near had to wreck a hoe. I knocked on the door. It's Ice Cube come to pay a little visit to you. And what's up with them niggas in the parking lot? She said, fuck them, cause they get sparked a lot. I sat on the couch, but it wasn't stable. And then I put my knives on a coffee table. Her brother came in, he's in the gang banging, cause he walked and said, what's that you claim? I don't bang, I rock the good rhymes. The whole scenery reminded me of good times. I don't like to feel bad, I'm put in a rut by a young nigga that need to pull his pants up. He threw up the set, and then he was gone. I'm thinking to myself, won't this bitch bring her ass on? Her mother came in with a joint in her mouth and fired up the sets. It was sets, no doubt. She said, please excuse my house and all that. Cause I was buzzed from the contact.
at a fucked up black and white. Her mom's picture, cause the county check wasn't right. She had another brother that was 3 years old and had a bad case of the runny nose. He asked me who I was, then I had to pause. It smelled like he took a shit in his little drawers. I saw her sister, who really needs her ass kicked. Only 13 and already pregnant. I grabbed my 40 out the bag and took a swig, cause I was getting overwhelmed by baby kids. They was running and yelling and playing and cussing and telling. And look at this young punk belling. I heard her knock on the door without the password. And her mom's got the 12 gauge Mossberg. The nigga said, yo, what's for sale? And the bitch came out with a bag of yayo. She made the drop and got the $20 from a smoke out full with ring around the collar. The girl I was waiting for came out. I said, bitch, I didn't know this was a crack house. I got my coat and suddenly. The cop busted in, I had a Mack-10 pointed at my dome, and I said to myself, once again, it's on. He threw me on the carpet and wasn't cutting no slack. Jumped on my head and put his knee in my back. First he tried to slap me up, wrap me up, rough me up. They couldn't do it, so they cuffed me up. I said, fuck, how much abuse can a nigga take? Hey, yo, officer, you're making a big mistake. Since I had on a shirt that said I was dope, he thought I was selling bass and couldn't hear my case. He said, get out my face, and must have had a grudge. His reply told that bullshit to the judge. The girl I was with wasn't saying nothing. I said, hey, yo, bitch, you better tell him something. She started dragging, and all of a sudden, we all got tossed in a paddy wagon. Now I beat the rap, but that ain't the point. I had a warrant, so I spent 2 weeks in a joint. Now the story you heard has one little object. Don't fuck with a bitch from the project.
Yo, man, motherfucking project, man, ain't no joke.
Motherfucking ones and watts and sauces in LA, boy. Don't fuck around with them projects, boy. Rats will whoop your ass.
A message to the Oreo cookie. No matter how much you want to switch, here's what they think about you.
You gold teeth, gold chain wearing, fried chicken and biscuit eating, monkey ape baboon, big thigh, fast running, high jumping, spear chucking, 360 degree basketball dunking, titsoon spade mulling yarn. Go the fuck back to Africa. Go the fuck back to Africa. Go the fuck back to Africa.
Think about it, fucking sellout.
Here we go on station 103.787, and we're listening to, we won't be listening to Ice Cube, America's Most Wanted, because that's bullshit. Get that shit out of here. Straight R&B. Straight R&B. Straight R&B.
Where the motherfucking plug at? I'm about to disconnect his ass.
Turn off that motherfucking radio.
Turn on the radio, take a listen, what you're missing. Personally, I'm sick of the ass kissing. What I'm kicking to you, I'm getting rotation. Nowhere in the nation, program directors and DJs ignore you. Cause I simply say, fuck top 40. And top 30, top 20, and top 10. Until you put more hip-hop in. Then I might grim it, don't pretend that you're down with the scene. And go and diss me in a magazine. I'll get your figure, the public can dig it. DJ face down in the river. No, it's not a threat, but a promise. I'm as crazy as it comes. See, mama didn't love me. All I got is my nine. And the kind of savage beast, there's the Alpine.
Disaster. Turn off that bullshit. Turn off that motherfucking radio. Turn off that bullshit. Turn off that motherfucking radio. Turn off that bullshit.
Play the music, motherfucker. Put the music on.
Bam.
Turn it to the radio, listen for a minute. Yo, G, stick a fucking tape in it. Cause all the radio do is dango. That R&B love triangle. Now if you're out there kicking it with the brothers, you don't care about lovers. You wanna hear a young nigga on the mic going buck wild, throwing that flowing and showing new style. That's where I'm coming from. Reality, that's what they running from. So if you're down with Ice Cube, let me know that you know. Yo, turn off the radio.
You know what? You know what? Basically, those black guys and those rap guys, they don't know what the fuck they're doing. I hate those fuckers. I hate them. Especially that one guy, the America's Most Wanted. Ice Cube, I hate that fucker. Get him off the air. Get him off. Get him off. Get that rap shit out of here.
Give me the gap. I can smoke this motherfucker.
Hello? Hey, this is DEL. Hey, I'm calling for 3838 Twin Oaks Way. Yeah, I just wanted to call to say fuck the race.
At the bottom of our news tonight, there's been a new animal aimed in the direction of falling off the face of the earth. Yes, young black teenagers are recorded to be the oldest and the newest creatures added to the endangered species list. As of now, the government has not made steps to preserve the blacks. When asked why, a top law official adds, because they make good game.
Living large, telling me to get out the game. I'm a nigga, gotta live by the trigger. How the fuck do you figure that I can say peace and the gunshots won't cease? Every cop killer goes ignored. They're just sending another nigga to the morgue. A boy scored, they can give a fuck about us. They'd rather catch us with guns and white powder. If I was old, they'd probably be frenemies. Since I'm young, they consider me the enemy. They'll kill 10 of me to get the job correct. To serve, protect, and break a nigga's neck. Cause I'm the one with a trunk of fun. And fuck the police in the tape. Listen to me, cause there's more to see. Call my neighborhood a ghetto, cause the house is minorities. Now the color don't know, you can rub and I hide. These are tales from the dark side.
All of us are in danger, yeah! Damn!
Once upon a time in the black part of the city.
Yo, G, yo, G, you better get out of here, man. 5-0.
Yo, Ice Cube, man.
What's up, man?
Yo, Ice Cube, man. Why you always kicking the shit about the bitches and the niggas? Why don't you kick some shit about the kids, man? The fucking kids.
What?
Little boys and girls, they all love me. Come sit on the lap of ICE. And let me tell you a story or two about a punk ass nigga I knew named Jack. He wasn't that nimble, wasn't that quick. Jumped over the candlestick and burnt his dick. Ran up the street cause he was piping hot. Met a bitch named Jill on the bus stop. Dropped a line or two and he had the hoe. At that type of shit, he's a pro. So Jack and Jill ran up the hill to catch a little nap. Dumb bitch gave him the claps. Then he had to go see Dr. Bombay. Got a shot in the ass and he was on his way to make some money, why not? Down on Sesame Street, the dope spot. There he saw the lady who lived in a shoe. So dope out the front, by the back, marijuana grew. For the man that was really important, who lived down the street in an Air Jordan. Ride to the fella, Mr. Roger the Hose. Drove a 500 sitting on the Lorenzo's. He broke out, little old Pete smoked out. Saw her and her friend selling sheepskin.
Yo, yo, got them sheepskins, yo, money after sheepskins. Yo, baby, what's up with that?
Hickory dickory dock. It was 12 o'clock.
Cinderella ain't home, must be giving up the cock. I don't doubt it. She is kind of freaky, of course. Had a fight with Snow White. She was fucking her dwarf. Saw a fight over colors, too. Red Riding Hood and Little Boy Blue. A bad influence, yo, I don't know. But Ice Cube would tell the kids how the story should go.
Yeah, money.
Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall with a joint, drink some 8-ball. Three little pigs in a coupe de ville, looking for the wolf to kill. They're fucked up and they want revenge. Them and Humpty used to be friends. Now they're enemies cause he's a traitor. Pulled out the Uzi cruise by and sprayed him. Cinderella hoeing for the fellas, and Mr. Rogers is getting mighty jealous of the cash that the pigs were making. Time for the pigs to get turned to bacon, cause Mr. Rogers found out quick that Humpty Dumpty was blown. They said that the motherfucking wolf is next, so Mr. Rogers better watch his step. So he let the wolf know, we're gonna fuck up the pigs and take their hoe. Cause Cinderella is much too fast, before 12, giving up ass. Double barrels all loaded and cocked, as soon as they show, they gonna get popped. They bailed down Sesame Street in quarters, Little Boy Blue was up front giving orders. Little did they know Cinderella was a fink, she called the cops, they got thrown in the clink. A bad influence, yo, I don't know. Ice Cube would tell the kids how the story should go. Hey, yo, man, was that dope enough for you?
Yeah, you are. You in the house. We out of here. See ya.
Yeah, you better go home before I whoop your little badass.
Some bedtime story, huh?
It's a nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live here.
Yeah, good old Mother Goose, remember, huh? I fucked her.
Hey, 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 yo, Q,
yo,
man.
Man, what's up?
Hey, yo, Q, check this out. Yo, motherfuckers be on the dick and shit, right?
Yo,
but
yo,
check this out. You know how I tell them, man?
Kick that.
A dude bees in the bucket, motherfucker. You either flavor it or you chuck it. Kiss my ass and suck a D-I-C-K. Stands for kill, so don't fuck with me. I fuck that lady in the bed. I miss that pussy in the Buster spread. I tried it again in a covered wagon. The bottom fell out and the ass got dragged. Tried it again in the field of grass. I missed that pussy in the bust my ass. Then I fucked this lady in the tree. The baby came out and said, Run DMC.
Yeah, and you don't stop. Flav in the house and you don't stop. Ice Cube's in the house and you don't. Hey, yo,
boy,
my stuff got
hey, yo, rock that shit, hey, G. Rock that shit, G.
I knew this girl who looked just like you. Light brown and a fly hair dude. I went to do her, screw her. So I stepped to her on key, bitch. Had more ass than a donkey. I said, you're the type of girl that I can't pass over. Give me one chance and I'll bend your ass over. Just call me the plumber at the end of the night. Cause a nigga like me, I lay plenty of pipe. She didn't get offended, it was plenty to me. Cause Mr. Nice Guy's what I pretended to be. I guess I just whine her and dine her. And by the end of the night, I'll be behind her. Waxing that ass like rain dance. On the bumper, get the pussy, then I dump her. Took her to the comfort inn, tucked her in. Pulled out the third leg, pumped it in. She said, will you call me? Yeah, I'll call you a bitch or a hoe after I ball you. Nah, I'm just playing, but it's still the same. Cause a nigga like Ice Cube is only out for one thing. Yeah,
what you out for, G?
Yo, I'm only out for one thing.
You out for what, man?
Yo, I'm out for the pussy, the money, and the mic, and I'm straight. What are we at? What we at?
I pledge allegiance to the fucking all of that shit.
Yo,
no, no.
5,000?
5,000, G. Yo, we out here. 5,000, G. Yo, this for my boy Ice Cube. You know what I'm saying? And yo, check this out. Stay off his dick.
Some don't think I can flow. So here we go to a new track to show the whack. Then I can throw styles that show up. I blow up and blast here. Niggas still tripping off the shit I said last year. About a bitch is a bitch is a bitch is a bitch. Then I got rich, but I'll never switch. So I dedicate this one to the groupie and the Charlie, all on my Snoopy. Brothers keep asking Ice Cube, yo, when will you bust? They surround me and make a big fuss. Now I was taught back on my block that you don't ride on nobody's jock for anything they do. Fuck him and his crew, unless you were getting paid too. I'm not saying this to diss each and every fan. Women you can ride, but man, be a man. Shake my hand and make it a fuck.
sperm shake. Say what's up, Ice Cube, and then break. Cause if you're hanging there, I'ma tell you loud and clear. Get off my dick, nigga, and tell your bitch to come here.
And now, the drive-by.
Yo, money, the motherfuckers around the corner is tripping, man.
What's up, man? What they doing, man?
Yo, man, I just don't like those motherfuckers.
All right, man. Fuck it, let's get in the car, man.
All right, yo, man, we gotta just smoke.
There you go. All right, turn off the headlights, man. Turn the radio down. Turn the radio down. Load that motherfucker. Let it go. Okay. Hey, yo, man, roll the window down.
We finna get these motherfuckers.
Hey, man, what's up, nigga? Yo, this Willis Lynch, my nigga.
Outside the South Central area, few cared about the violence because it didn't affect them.
Yo, T-Bone, what up, D? Yo, man, these motherfuckers stepping to me, man, talking about the Lynch, my man, in the fist act.
These motherfuckers PC them, boy, trying to fit everybody penny cap.
Word of fuck, matter of fact, on a cuff like a brand new pair of Levi's.
Like, roll the motherfuckers up like a fat ass joint.
Word of fuck.
You can't fuck with the criminal. Rapping over gangster shit. First I load the clip and then I make the hit. I know some of y'all can't fade this. Lynch mob niggas are the craziest. So you and your boys are ass out. When I'm rolling in a seven deuce glass house, the mob ain't nothing but a menace. When we get the motherfucking dog in us, playing them oldies. I'm pouring out some of my beer for my homies. Ready to peel your cap, you can't believe. Faces of death on wax. Some say the mob ain't positive, man. Fuck that shit, cause I got to live. How I live, and you can either give a fuck, punk.
Yo, or get your ass fucked.
Some rappers are heaven sent, but self-destruction don't pay the fucking rent. So you can either sell dope or get your ass a job. I'd rather roll with the Lynch mob. Take mine if you're better than the strong thing. I do the right thing, I do the wrong thing. Do anything, cause I ain't faking the scene. It's all about how much bacon you bring. And if you see something from the gat, I will stuff it.
Yo, you ain't seen nothing.
Cause if you testify, you're living blind. Cause in the city, you live and let die. Rolling with the fools one time can't beat. On my knees in the street and I lock my hands and feet. He said, I know you. I said, you're mine. My name is Ice Cube. I did a song you didn't like. So he sucked me up like Bounty. Had to do a week in the county. A piece of cake, it was just like a party. Cause in the county, you know everybody. You know I didn't kill or steal or rob. Locked up for what? Cause I'm rolling with the Lynch mob. That's rolling with the Lynch mob.
One,
watch your step,
two,
cause the gat is kept kick in the purse like my own girl Yo-Yo. You gotta be down, and you can't be a hoe, no. Cause if you are, I'll be the first one to bust you out. After my crew, I'll be the first one to rush you out. Get the picture, bitch, or get the 86. If she wanna try and mix business and pleasure, make up your own mind. You gotta be a hoe on your own time. Don't sleep, cause even on a solo creep,
yo,
the mob is still deep. And we'll play you just like a nitwit. You thought you got with the crew you can't get with. So get the noose ready for the lynching. Now 235 is what I'm bitching. But nowadays, it's still not enough. I got some guaranteed to stop the bum rush. Give me the gap, step back and watch me do the job. Rolling with the motherfucking Lynch mob.
Yo, 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 hey, man.
I'm not going back to jail. Fuck that Ice Cube, man. I'm rolling with the Lynch mob.
One of these motherfuckers different.
brother in a big hat, thinking he can get any bitch with a good rap. Yeah. Rolling in a fucked up Lincoln, leaning to the side so it looks like he's sinking into that leopard interior. This nigga think every girl's inferior to his tongue. Get a dumb bitch sprung and she's selling more button. Don't even get a cut of the money. His name is Sonny and he know to play and hope to God that he don't find a runaway that's looking to become a star. He'll have your ass in and out of every car with every Ronnie Rick sucking every John's dick. Come short of the money, get your ass kicked. You don't like it but you still call him punk. Last night the nigga put your ass in the trunk. You wanna leave, but Sonny start talking fast and it make you wanna go and sell more ass. He's getting rich, you was bitch and it's like that. Now ask yourself, who's the man? That fool that wanna pump your gas, give you a sad story and you give him cash. You start macking and you're sucking. Quick to say, I'm down on my luck and you give him a dollar or a quarter and he's on his way. Then you see a sorry ass the next day. Are you the one getting played like a sucker? Or do you say, get a job, motherfucker? Every day, the story gets better. He's wearing dirty pants and a funky ass sweater. He claims he wants to get something to eat, but every day you find yourself getting beat. He gets your money and he run across the street. Don't look both ways cause he's in a daze and almost get his ass hit for the crap. Now ask yourself, who's the man? Nigga in a club accent. Have you ever been in a hot tub? I know the game, so I watch it unfold. When I see the boy pick to your earlobe, he's talking shit and you crack a smile. When he tell you that he can go buck wild for a girl like you and make it feel good. You know it's drama, but it sound real good. He start dragging and hopefully he can start tagging the pussy so he can keep bragging. He say, I'ma leave, baby, can you go with me? I wanna do it, but you're feeling like an HOE. You grab his hand, you leave and it's over. Cause the nigga ain't nothing but a rover. You knew the game and you still ended up on your back. Now ask yourself, who's the man? Mackin' is a game and everybody's playing. And as long as you believe what they saying, consider them a M-A-C-K. And with no delay, they are gonna get all the play. But when it comes to me, say the drama for your mom. It's Ice Cube and you know that I'm a Mac in my own right when it comes to rhyming rap. Cause all I do is kick facts, unlike Iceberg Slim. And all of them be claiming P-I-M-P. No, I'm not going out that way. I'm just a straight up N-I-double-G-A. Next time you get over on a fool and you did the shit like real smooth, thank Ice Cube for giving up the facts. And ask yourself, who's the man?
Wait, Q. Trip this. We gonna dedicate this to the pretty young ladies. You know them pretty young ladies that wouldn't give us the play before the album? This is for you.
Bitch on the gag move.
Bitches, no bitch, I think you shit.
Ladies are beautiful.
Bitch on the gag move. Bitches, bitch, bitch. Bitches, I'm not no bitches. I'm not no bitches. Bitch, I'm not no. I'm not no.
Ladies are beautiful.
I'm not no
bitch. Bitch, bitch.
Ladies,
no bitch.
Bitch, bitch, bitch.
Bitch, bitch. Back up off my tip for the simple fact you own it like a gnat on a dog's dick.
I'm not no.
With me tonight, I also have Mr. Anthony.
What'd you say about my mother, man?
Women, they good for nothing. Now maybe one thing. To serve needs to my ding-a-ling. I'm a man who loves the one-night stand.
Cause after I do ya, I never knew ya. Cause the kick it man that gives me the fits. They wanna lay with their nose under your armpit. Ice Cube won't wait, so give it up, cow. After we do it, you can go home.
See ya.
I'm a brother with a big long
black. Mom, wait, what the hell you think you talking
hookers,
about?
Baby, hookers.
What?
Hookers, you know what time it is.
First of all, let me tell you my name. It's Yo-Yo. We're down on a girl, first a fist, and that's a no-no. Yo-Yo thinks the kitchen sink should be thrown in. Niggas be scheming and feeding the thick the bone in.
Yep.
No, Yo-Yo's not a hoe or a whore. And if that's what you here for, exit through the door, there's more to see of me, but you're blind. So women like me are fainting brothers in the nine. No.
Wait, first of all, how you gonna come on my record and talk? With your county check, baby.
Hey, what up?
Buttercup of Miss Yo-Yo.
Yes,
I know you like the rapping, like the flow, slow. But when it comes to hip-hop, this is a man's world. Stay down and play the playground, you little girl.
What you're saying, I don't consider is rapping. Cause you're rewinding on the new what's happening.
What?
It never fails, I always give respect. And you lose, so take a rain check.
Hell no, cause you know that I'm first and you're second. Yeah. If it wasn't for me, you'd probably be pregnant and barefoot. Complaining that your back is aching, shaking and faking while I'm bringing on the
well,
fight.
You're mistaken. It's not going that far. I'll make brothers like you play the backyard. You used to flow with the title, but I took it. Bring home the bacon, but find another holder.
Damn it, look it. Cause you're talking a lot of
well,
pool.
I'm not your puppet, so don't even try to pull.
This is a man's world, thank you very
but
much.
It wouldn't be a damn thing without a woman's
touch. This is a man's world.
Yo.
Get your own crib and stay there instead of having more babies for the welfare.
What?
Cause if you don't, I'll label you a gold digger. Her name is Ice Cube, you know that I ain't the nigga for you to look at when your hair get nappy. So take a piece of the pole and be happy.
Hell no, because to me you're not a thriller. You come in a room with your 3-inch killer.
What?
Thinking you can do damage to my backbone.
Yeah.
Leave your child in the yard until it's full grown. I'ma put it like this, my man.
What's up?
Without us, your hand will be a best. Know you should. If I don't look good, you don't look good.
I doubt it, baby, cause we still most dominant.
But you don't know how funky that I can get.
This is a man's role, thank you
nah,
very
but
much.
But it wouldn't be a damn thing without a woman.
This is a man's world.
Yo.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world.
Yo.
Check it out.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world.
Yo.
This is a man's world.
Man. No way, cause I can only deal with him about an hour every day. Yeah, if you know what I mean, baby.
Well, I guess now that I think about it, I think maybe if you was more of a man
what?
Instead of faking it, women deserve the credit when they're making it.
Yeah, so what's the problem?
Well, I think we solved it. I know they know the best now from who's dogging it.
Yeah, I admit, you can flow.
Well, that's true.
But you see, I'm a pro with the bank, too.
Yeah, I can see you got it good.
Oh, that I know.
But you see, you're not better than Yo-Yo, the brand new and black lady.
You're kinda dope, but you still can't fake.
So what up then?
Girl, what you trying to do?
To prove a black woman like me can bring the funk through.
This is a man's world, thank you very
but
much.
But it wouldn't be a damn thing without a woman's touch.
Or a
this
big
is a
butt.
Man's world.
Set up barricades. There was a scuffle. This turned into a riot and it spread through Central Harlem. Negroes threw bottles at the police. Orders to disperse were ignored and huge crowds swarmed through the streets.
Right now he's planning a slum fire that'll kill thousands.
Fire!
cost to the boss when I toss. Too much knowledge kicked in, you're lost in a shuffle of feet. Jinx the fiddler, and I control your mind like Hitler. You bow and bow to a sword. I see now, sucker with a style just bore me. Star Strong can O-W-L-E-D-G-E. It might trouble you, then I transform into Decepticon with a mic as a bomb. In my right palm, but I don't stay calm. So panic, others can't flow, so they go schizophrenic. You thought I dropped the dud in your face. Until you taste the blood of the base, then you fake. I better yet pass out. When I'm on the mic, believe this ass out. You think you're wrong, so we drunk. You lose your hung, you bite your tongue. The whole town's falling over as you strangle. A noose on your neck, and you dangle from side to side in a blazing heat. You beat your day, your boots fall off your feet. You're turning red, it's said that your head burns.
Oh, don't stop, my boy Cuban Lee and his gangsta, homie.
Yo, I'ma lift my hat, tilt to the back, and strap with a gat and I'm ready to cap.
Hey, yo, Q, watch out, motherfucker. Is it that gangsta strong?
Don't pick up the fight, let him rumble. Over the years, I watch some go super bad quick.
Mob like.